yes or no. So in the last video we have just done about the verb, what is the unit of a verb, and we have discussed about the inner detail about the verb. Yes. So can you just tell me what is the SI unit of verb? Yes, verb is nothing. The SI unit of the verb is what is the SI unit of verb? Do. So now in this video we are going to discuss about an energy. So just can you please tell me, is there any relation between the work and energy? Yes, of course there is a relation between the work and energy. Just I will give you one example. See, when you are playing, and after playing a long time, when you come back to your home, then how do you feel? You feel very restless. Yes or no? You feel very restless. At that time you think that yes, I don't have any kind of energy. Yes? Then what is meant by the energy? The capacity to do work, we say it is called as an energy. See, so if anything, if you want to do, then we need some kind of energy. Yes or no? So, the capacity to do work is called as an energy. So, there is a relation between work and energy, that if you do perform any kind of work, we need a energy. In this today's video, we are going to discuss about the types of energy. There are the different types of energy. Now see, in our daily life we require different types of energy. Yes or no? See, if you want, suppose if I would like to give an example of types of energy, that see, if you want to do, if you want to own any kind of machine, then machine is doing performing a particular task. Yes. So that work done by the machine, we say that that work as a mechanical energy, or we can say it is the machine work which is done by the machine. Then we can say it is a mechanical energy. So in this today's video, I am going to discuss about the types of energy. We discuss one by one. So first is heat energy. So can you tell me what is meant by heat energy? The energy which we get from the sun, or we can say the sun is a primary source of energy. Sun is a primary or very important source of energy, because through sun we can get heat, light. Yes or no? So sun is a prime source of energy. So heat energy we get from the sun, the most important. Yes. Then for the heat energy, the energy which we get from heat, for example, that is called the energy which we get from heat is called as a heat energy. For example, sun. Then you can take a burning gas, stove. So that comes under the heat energy. Then next is light energy. a marble. That time you know that when you are playing the marble, that time you are going to heat the marble. You have first putting the energy, yes, and then you throw that marble, yes. So that energy is called as a potential energy. That energy is called as a potential energy. Then next is mechanical energy. Mechanical energy is also means the energy possessed by the machine. Means any kind of the work which is done by the machine. Energy of an object to its position and its motion, its total, this together comes under the mechanical energy. Next is electrical energy. So what is meant by electrical energy? The energy that we get from electric current, the energy which we get from the electric current, so that is called as a electrical energy. For example, washing machine, fan, tube lights, yes. This comes under the electrical energy. Wind energy. Now we know what is the use of wind. So there are some panels, windmill we can say. Yes. So through that the energy, is generated and we get an electricity. Yes or no? So wind energy. The energy that we get from a wind, is called as a wind energy. Solar means the solar itself. In the name only it is there that we energy which we get from the sun. So that is called as a solar energy. Sound energy is nothing but the energy that we get from the energy which we produce, the object energy which is produced by a particular object, particular sound made up of. Sound is nothing but a vibration. Yes or no? A vibration. So when a particular object is vibrated, then we can say the sound energy. Then hydro energy. Hydro, the word itself stating it is nothing but the water. The energy which is generated by the water, so that energy is called as a hydro energy. So once again, I just recall what we have discussed in this today's video. That is, we have discussed about the what is exactly the energy. Energy is nothing but the capacity to do work. Then SI unit and CJ's unit of energy is joule. SI unit of the energy is joule and CJ's unit of the energy is erg. So once again, see SI unit, or we can say standard unit of energy is nothing but joule. And CDS, it is nothing but erg. So this is the SI unit and CDS unit. Work and energy has both the, they both have the same unit. Then we have discussed about the types of energy, heat, light, kinetic, potential, mechanical, electrical, wind, solar, sound and hydro energy. So in the next video we are going to discuss about the types of conventions. Okay, thank you.